Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm Abdul Samad for On The Ground News. We are here in one of the hospitals in the besieged city of Aleppo, which got hit in the morning with 7 different airstrikes. There were used cluster bombs, bunker buster bombs, chlorine bombs and barrel bombs. And right now the hospital is out of service. This was the third time that hospitals were targeted in the past 5 days in the besieged city of Aleppo. This is the effect of a bunker buster. It didn't land on the building, but the tremors were enough to destabilize the building.